Mookie Betts hit a game-ending RBI single to lift the Boston Red Sox to a 6-5 victory over the Toronto Blue Jays on Monday night. Pablo Sandoval homered for the second straight day for Boston, hitting a solo shot before leaving the game with a sore neck. He also had a 2-run single. The Red Sox have won the opener of each of their 7 series this season.